Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history, this building. Not much of it pretty. It started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day of the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Going lap business 67. shot. He's out of my line of sight. Target at 12 o'clock.
Tap into the system and look for the prisoner. It's gonna take some time.
Copy that. Roach, we're on cell duty. Follow me.
Still clear. All right. I'm patched in. I'm tracking your progress on the security cameras.
Do you have the location for prisoner 67?
Negative. But I've got a searchlight tracking hostiles on your floor. That should make your job easier.
Roger that. Keep
down.
The prisoner may be in one of these cells.
Zero. Target at 12 o'clock. I can't get a shot. Empty too. clear.
The Navy isn't in a talking mood right now. Stand by. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
On the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Roach, find the breaching charge in the wall. We're taking a shortcut.
Thank you.
Bravo 6, be advised. They started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there now.